I kept thinking how trial and error is not education, especially when we see the potential for any of us to go viral.